See, when you have a healthy colon, this is what happens. So the point I'm trying to make is, destroy the hell out of your colon, otherwise it's going to look ugly as shit. This gloom is brought to you by the Society for Healthy Colons.